हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड इवनिंग वन एंड ऑल। आई एम शेख मुजफ्फर एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन दिस टुडेज ब्यूटीफुल सेशन व्हिच इज सेपरेबल डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। सो टुडे वी लर्न अबाउट सेपरेबल डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन। सो लेट्स राइट सेपरेबल डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन एंड द सेकेंड वन इज how to find the solution of this separable differential equation. So any equation of the form can I write g of y into y dashed equals to f of x. Here I have written one differential equation which is order 1. So here I have written g of y into y dash equals to f of x. So you can write this differential equation. So can I write in this manner? G of y into dy by dx, dy by dx equals to f of x. Then you can write g of y, g is a function of y, into dy equals to f of x into d of x. So here I have told any equation is of the form g of y into y dashed equals to f of x. So here I have written g of y into dy by dx equals to f of x and g of y into dy equals to f of x dx. Here I have written, I have already separated the variables. So here this form, this part is called the separable differential equation of first order. So in this case, how to find the general solution? If I take one example, then it is clear. So I write down the question. Find the general solution of dy by dx equals to x plus 3 into y plus 4. So how to find the general solution of the given differential equation of first order. So here I have written dy by dx equals to x plus 3 into y plus 4. So this part, can you say this is the function of x and this part equals to g of function of y, g of y. So here we can write, so how to find the solution in this case? So you can write in this manner. So the given differential equation is this part. So you can write dy by dx equals to x plus 3 into y plus 4. This is the given differential equation. So how to find the solution in this case? So separate the variable. Can I write dy by this part y plus 4 equals to dx by this part x plus of 3. Dx divided by x plus 3. Then you can write taking integration both sides. We get whatever I have written this part, this is also separable differential equation. Here I have already separated the variables. So taking integration of dy by dx, so directly we can write, all of you know, integration of dx by x, so it becomes ln of mod of x. So what is the integration in this case? Integration d of x, it becomes log of ln of mod of x. So taking integration of this part, so it becomes ln of mod of y plus of 4 equals to, so the right hand side, so you can write dx by x, if I consider, so this part becomes ln of x. So can I write ln of x plus 3, so here in this case the arbitrary constant, by integrating constant we can write, so log of ln of c, so you can write this part. So finally we can write, ln of, so you can write y plus of 4 equals to, so can I write ln of c into x plus of 3. So all of you know, log of a into b, it becomes log a plus of log b. So you can write, log log cancel, so can you say y plus of 4 equals to c into x plus of 3. Here, c is the arbitrary constant. Therefore, required general solution is, required general solution is y plus of 4 equals to c into x plus of 3. If I take the another example, it was 9y plus of 4x equals to 0. So in this case, how to find the general solution using separable method? So can I write this part equals to, can I write 9 into y into dy by dx plus of 4x equals to 0. So can I write, separate the variables, so can I 9y into dy plus of 4x into dx equals to 0. So taking integration both sides, so you can write 9 into integration of y dy, so it becomes y square by 2, plus integration of x dx, so it becomes x square by 2 equals to, so you can write some constants, so can I consider c by 2. Here in this case, taking LCM, 9y square plus of 4x square equals to c. Here c equals to the integrating constant, or you can say arbitrary constant. So the required general solution, so you can write, which is the required general solution, I hope you enjoyed this session and like the tricks that I have shared you in this video. So don't forget to share among your friends, and don't forget to hit like, share and subscribe button, and write whatever you need in the comment section, because if you do that, I will keep on working hard for all of you guys. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye.